Bravo, coming back to the precinct.
I've shot bitches for less.
I hate shopping girls.
Time for waiting periods, right?
I better get to work.
I hope I didn't forget anything.
Thank you. 3, 2, 1. 6.66.
Crunch.
More of the best goddamn music on the planet coming right up. This is Crunch. 106.66.
We'll be right back.
calls us a bonehead.
What the?
Oh! Oh.
What's up with the dollhouse?
Dollhouse my ass. This is how we gonna fuck up the Ronin.
This'll be good.
Trust me, it is. The Ronin have a stake in Poseidon's palace, so I figure hitting their biggest moneymaker is a good way to show them we not fucking around.
Okay, so what's the plan?
You and I enter the casino here. Once inside, we need to distract this security guard. I was thinking you could catch me cheating or some shit like that. Anyway, while the guard's concerned with throwing me out, Gatto sneak in through this security door. Don't worry. I already got today's passcode from the blackjack dealer Shandy's fucking. Now once inside, Gatto have to sneak past the guards to cut the power. And when that happens, we only have about 45 seconds before the backup generator turns on. During the blackout,
though... Hold up, man. I mean, I love the dream house you built here and everything. But what if we just start here, walk into the casino, and just shoot all the motherfuckers that are between us and the money?
Well, you know...
Would be a lot faster.
And a lot more fun.
Yeah, but...
Fuck it. Let's go. Good call, Johnny.
Running the Ronin?
A kid named Shogo Okuji. Now he probably spends more time on his hair than he does on his bike, but it doesn't change the fact that he's totally ruthless.
Jesus, how many pretty boy tuners do I have to kill? Anyway, what's the deal with Pierce?
Pierce is picking up some of the other saints and meeting us there. I figure we can get the party started without him.
We'll be right back. Well, they call the cops. Big surprise there.
Johnny, we just made a lot of money.
Yeah, but before we start buying new cars, we better clean this money.
If we don't find a place to stash the money, we won't even have to worry about cleaning it.
Yeah, don't worry about it. I'll take it to Aisha's.
Aisha isn't gonna give you shit for this, is she?
Yeah, she'll be fine.
The Channel 6 news team is first to the scene with award-winning on-site report.
このカジノの権利権は、阿久治さんはちょっと。
Junichi, you need to relax.
阿久治さんから隠すのは無理なのでは。
My father won't find out about the casino.
そんなに甘くはないです。
Don't question me, Junichi. And we're in America. Speak English.
Forgive me, Shogo.
A little jumpy today? Over there. Sword. Listen, Junichi. I know you're having a hard time adjusting to the way I run things here. But how about you let me deal with my father, and you deal with whatever the fuck I tell you to deal with?
Of course, Shogo.
Excellent.